Start this? Sorry.
All right, so this meeting was called to order at 5:45 for.
Called order at 5:55.
5:55 for an executive session for the purpose of employee evaluation. We are now returning to open session. Our next agenda item is public comment, but we have no members of the public whatsoever. So we'll just go to consent agenda.
If we could add the resignation that's been placed in front of the board to the consent agenda, please.
We can add that. If you were interested in making a motion to that effect.
Okay, do I have to, is there a motion first to accept?
No. Yeah, I have to think we have to make a motion on the consent agenda first. I'll move to accept the consent agenda.
Second.
Any discussion?
Yes, could I pull the, well, the only reason I'm pulling it is I understand I can't ask a question about it unless it's pulled,
correct?
Yeah.
So could I pull the financial?
Yes.
I might ask why we're doing January 10th, but I guess it's okay.
A minute, the set of minutes that slipped through the cracks. So the consent agenda includes the approval of minutes of the January 10th and April 11th school board meetings, because we are catching up apparently with some unapproved minutes. We have approval of warrants for payroll and accounts payable for May 25th, and approval of amendment number 1 to the Montpelier School District Section 125 plan, and authorization for the business manager to sign the required documents, and the approval of resignations, including the additional resignation that you had at your work. That's it. Do we need a motion to amend the motion to take out the quarter three financial report, or can we just approve it without that? Approved it without it, then discuss it and approve that. Yeah. But I just don't know whether you need to take an action so that the motion to approve the consent agenda includes that we took out that.
Oh, we did that first motion and I didn't do. Do I? I'll make a motion to take out the financial report. How's that sound?
Okay. I'll second.
All those in favor?
Mm-hmm. Aye.
Okay. Then can we vote on the consent agenda?
I move we accept the consent agenda as amended.
I'll second.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Excellent. All right, so now the quarter three financial report.
I just had a question about transportation. I think it's a Brian question. We seem to be over in transportation. We put more in because we were over last year. It even notes that year. So I'm just checking on it because that certainly in the coming year will be another issue. So I'm curious about.
Grant and I did not discuss this, so I will have to chat with him about that and get back to you the next time we sit down.
Brian, is there any reason that this report has to be approved at this meeting, or no? So we'll just hold that until the next meeting.
Thank you.
That is, we'll get an answer on transportation.
Mm-hmm.
So we'll get an answer on transportation.
Yeah.
A question, not a.
Yeah.
All right.
Motion to adjourn this meeting.
I'll second.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Aye.